I didn't always want to become a writer. But when my mother took me to the Vaudeville Theater one day, my vision of becoming a writer was forever changed.
Why we gotta sit back here?
'Cause white folks don't want us to sit next to them.
Irene, we gotta run those numbers again. I'm not producing another drama if it's gonna bring in a low drawing card.
Yes, sir.
And with Universal on my back, I may have to shut down the entire studio.
Oh, we can't do that, sir.
Well, I might have to.
Okay, fine. I don't know shit from shit. But I do know the difference between right and wrong.
Aren't you going to kiss me, Oscar?
You think this will sell?
Of course. Mr. Johnson, I don't know of a colored person in America who wouldn't want to see a Negro woman whose entire family was lynched survive as the hero of her own story.
Colored people like thrills, Oscar. And I don't know that they'd like that high-class, slow-moving drama that you write about. Not to mention the interracial love story like The Homesteader.
I see I've clearly wasted my time traveling here to talk about the importance of race movies that encourage people to think.
Thank you.
Homesteader was a bestseller, and it will sell. If Lincoln Pictures can't distribute my film, I'll distribute it myself.